Hi, I'm Jo, and I'm a Turn to Teaching intern at Tharangella State High School. Before I did the Turn to Teaching internship, I was a science librarian in a government department and at university for about 20 years. And after that, I felt like I needed a career change, and the internship opportunity arose and I pounced on it. It's something that had been on the radar for me for a number of years, and with the internship program, which offers different incentives, I thought this is a career opportunity that's too good to miss, and it will help me greatly to get it done quickly and hopefully with the minimum of impact to the other responsibilities in life. Well, the Turn to Teaching internship program itself has both the theory or the study side of things through the intensive first year of teaching training at university, and then the second year is a bit of half and half, where I get to be a bit more hands-on, and I really like that because teaching is not just understanding the theory, but it really is a practice. It really is a craft, I suppose you could say, and this is a really good opportunity in a well-supported and scaffolded environment that allows me to just give it a go. The support mechanisms in place, as well as being in school and having a supervising teacher and a mentor teacher all the time, which is magic, I also have access to the deputy principal, who's been very helpful. And I've even had the principal come in and do some classroom observations, and that's been invaluable. The Turn to Teaching team have been very helpful with fortnightly drop-in sessions, which you can choose to attend or not if you've got questions. But saying that, they're available anytime through email. We can drop them an email in if we have questions about anything, and they're very responsive and very helpful. Our university group have set up our own little TTT chat group where we can exchange information and knowledge, and that's been very helpful. In terms of transitioning from a different career path, because you really feel like a change, I think you should seriously consider it. It's quite rewarding, it's hard, it's challenging, but I think people have got all different kinds of skills to bring into a classroom, and my advice would be check out the internship program, see if it works for you, and just apply for it. You've got absolutely nothing to lose.